day off. I knew the safe option was to stay on till I couldn't help but muck around till I got laid off. Rapping all day long, trying to make songs, singing to myself, hope this hard work pays off. So I tell my friends I'm an MC.
Die, fuck it, I wanna go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell.
You won't even make it to the next week. And it seemed like it was a pretty good chance they would be right. But I just kept holding on to my dream, like nah, I'm gonna get there in the end, but in the meantime,
losing track of time.
Trying to make a living as a chippy in the game. My boss figured out a minimum to pay. He was giving me a wage, I was literally a slave. When's this motherfucker giving me a raise? I can barely afford to put some dinner on my plate. Spent every day wishing it'd rain, cause every time it rained, he'd be finished for the day. Pez told me to give the shit away. Fuck work, there's something bigger we can chase. Taught about belief and the difference it'd make. Little did he know I would quit within a day. While at work, I was dreaming. Always thinking about the weekend. I couldn't wait till the weekend was in a little end, but until then,
we all live for the weekend, just trying to get by, but losing track of time. And we never need a reason to leave it all behind. There's only one thing on my mind.
Just sat beside a Thank you. Piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell.